So hi everybody, this is me Raman Kirtik. Welcome to my channel. If you're new to this channel, please go and subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on that bell icon to get more updates. So in this video we are going to see about a movie which was released long ago. The movie's name is 1920 and which was directed by Vikram Bhatt, and the movie is horror genre and it has got 2.5 rating out of 5, and I'm going to review this movie in this video. So if you're new to this channel, please go and subscribe my channel and don't forget to click on that bell icon to get more updates. And this movie is available in YouTube. If you want to see, please go and search and see. So before going into the review, I will say you the summary of the story. The Bollywood movie is about a young architect and his wife who move into a haunted mansion full of analogy and references to, you know, familiar Western films. It was directed by Vikram Bhatt in 2008, and this movie is set in 1920 India. So as I said in summary, 1920 is the story of a young architect, Arjun, which is played by Rajneesh Dugal, who moves to an old stately home to measure it up and redesign as a hotel. He takes his beautiful wife Lisa, who feels a little uneasy. Lisa is played by Adha Sharma, and after many weird and supernatural events, she becomes possessed, and that's the simple synopsis. Though the backstory surrounding this couple and the house provide plenty of details and motivation, which are ripe with cultural significance. Apparently, the 1920 is the highest grossing Bollywood horror movie, and it is an absolute epic. It was loosely inspired from the movie Exorcist, though there are some classic Bollywood elements in it. It is a romance at heart, with betrayal, seduction, and a flamboyant dance in the middle. But underneath all that, 1920 is also very much about the conflict between Indian and Western religions, and between British and Indian society. Hence, being set at that time when the British reign was loosening, the conflict is evident right from the start when Arjun's family attempts drastic measures to prevent his marriage to Lisa because of her different religious upbringing. He was raised Hindu, she was Catholic. Consequently, Arjun rejects his family and their religion, but this leaves him feeling alone. When he needs to seek a solution to his wife's possession later on, and he finds himself torn between both spiritual influences again. When we find out the source of the spirit which has taken hold on Lisa, the history is rooted in a betrayal of the Indian army to the British, which is very clear, clearly compared to the betrayal within the marriage. The allegory is heavy-handed here, and especially at the end where Arjun's cultural loyalty is rewarded. Both the lead actors in the movie were relatively unknown when picked up for 1920, but have become stars as a result, especially Adha Sharma, who plays innocent and possessed wife equally well. The acting style is little exaggerated, of course, like much of Bollywood movie, but not much different to Western classics like Old House on Haunted Hill. But still, the acting overall is 5 times better than that in the Horror Story, which I saw a couple of months ago. I think the slight overacting fits, though, as long with the tropes and cliches. It keeps things simple, allowing the story itself to come to the fore. Yeah, the tropes and cliches, 1920 includes so many images and movements which are familiar from the Western films. And although some viewers found that tiresome, to me it only serves the highlight of, you know, how the old people were. We do steal from each other, sometimes successfully and sometimes not. Interestingly, but Vikram Bhatt spent a long time looking for a location and selected a stately home in Yorkshire in the end. Unfortunately, the film is very long and not all the plot holds together well. It's not even clear who possesses Lisa. Two different answers are given, but 1920 is beautifully made and shows that Indian cinema can make a large-scale horror movie blending Western influences with its own Bollywood style. The cinematography is beautiful, whether inside or out, and special effects impress you. Though same have found in Much Scarier Than Me, the music was a success too, adding both atmosphere and cultural reinforcement at times. Some of the songs have apparently reached the charts. I found the film entertaining, but more than that, I found it fascinating. If you have watched a recent movie which released some years back was Goal, and wonder if India has other horror stories to offer, give 1920 a try, watch it. And there are three sequels more. I guess 1922 will also be released soon. So hope you like this movie. If you like it, share it and subscribe my channel. And don't forget to click on that bell icon to get more updates. And thanks for watching.